I'm not a fan of ruins. Like my city's lively. What a pain in the ass. Just gonna take it down.
Yeah!
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. What a headache.
Yeah.
Can a guy get a break? I just woke up from a long-ass nap. Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Thank you.
Looks like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon
Shh.
Is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
Oh!
freeze my
blood. In order to defeat his younger brother, he could only do one thing with the crumbling flesh and feelings. He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil.
I've tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
That for road rash.
Thank you.
unless you want to die.
I suggest.
You need some blood, huh? So, you wouldn't like mine. Blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled. If I follow these grooves, when in doubt, smack it. That's our family motto. Yep. Here comes the blood. Crossroads. Decisions, decisions. I was hoping I could just follow the groove, but they're not making it easy for me.
Ah!
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace. That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
Yeah.